Hey guys, Jesus Logs here back with another episode of Pokemon Royal. Now, I did take a break of playing Pokemon Royal. I've been recording a lot of Lapin theme recently. So, I honestly haven't. Where am I? So, I guess last episode I made it to Venom City. Did anything evolve? No. I think you got a Godbite last episode, I believe. What are we doing now? What is this? Can I get what? What did this? Okay. That's just so many just random ass options. Oh, okay, so now I can battle the people in the houses, I guess. Goleon's the best. I actually do like the Goleon. Just Night Slay-ish. Okay, let's probably switch into Growlithe. Blade. I'm gonna get that Sceptile. Gotta get that Sceptile. Dual Shock. Let's get a quick attack. Let's just put my time totally right here. Yeah, if you guys are enjoying this series, I haven't uploaded part one on my main channel. I have it on private on my gaming channel. Honestly, do not know when I will upload part one. But yeah, I think this is like part four, maybe? Four or five? Let's play on. Almost had that dog chomp. For 8 more levels, so we get that nice, powerful gold jump. Let's go. Espeon. Out of Johto, I'm beyond for me. I mean, this is good getting XP. I'm Leon's the best. I'm the only one that's out there. Wait, I'm the only. Do you have any fine type? Please tell me you do. Oh, bug. That's the cutter. Okay, how much did this flash? Big blade. What house are you? Glaceon. I like Leafeon better. I don't have a fire type, are you kidding me? One more night flash. last time. Can we get Sylveon? Oh, ow! Well, it's going to lock me off. Seven more levels till we get the nice gold shop. I think, did I battle Leafeon yet? No, I didn't. Synthesis. Okay, well now your Leafeon is very slow, right? Chop! Honestly, I might use an evolution. So Eggblade. Oh, I did have an item. Not one though. I do need a fire type. This shiny stone will make it Sylveon. You know what? Let's go for Espeon. I haven't used Espeon. Yeah, let's use Espeon. Because then I get another psychic type. Oh, there's a gym. Okay, I'll take on the gym too. That was a bit of a lag, so I'm gonna save it. Guessing no, we took on the water gym. Oh, poison. Nice. That's a good thing. I need Espeon to learn psychic or something. And if Fabite listens to me, I can just dig everything. Oh, you know, I just don't land a single attack. Crunch, let's give it a bite. Can Lock and Rock blow an earthquake? I don't know if it can. Off of Giratina. Jump the ship, yeet. Wait, that yeet. Thank you for that, BJ. Of course, when I don't have a fire type, you know. Just going to lock it off. Rock Slide! I missed. Rock Slide! Oh, Rock Spice. Bitch. Scolipede. Bro, stop missing! Oh my god, Lycanroc. I need you to learn, like, a psychic move. I'm gonna go fucking heal up again. Activate this. I could just avoid this one, yeah. Here we are, the gym leader. It's a captain. I mean, it's literally a ship. And a ship means a captain. Ciao. With power! Baby, this power. Oh, I see the difference. That was actually a relatively easy gym. But I'm gonna end the episode off here, and next episode will continue on. So I'll catch you guys next time.